some light reading?
Yeah. I'm just trying to figure out how to reach Ruby. You know, I mean, I lost my dad as a teenager, so I figured, hey, I should be a natural at helping her get through this whole ordeal with her mom. But nothing I have tried is working. So I bought every book that I could find on helping kids deal with trauma.
I'd imagine none of those books have chapters on what to do when your mother's a world killer who tried to murder you.
You know, they left that one out. She's been in her pajamas for over a week, and she hasn't even left the apartment.
I know all about that. Oh, all about that. My father is growing more and more withdrawn. Just intransigent. I mean, he still has his good days, you know? Unfortunately, those days are few and far between.
I'm sorry, Sean.
Just wish there was some way I could slow down the illness, you know? I mean, now that he's wearing that psychic inhibitor, his brain is almost identical to that of a human. I've been doing some research on the plasticity of the brain. You know, studies apparently show that playing three-dimensional video games actually could reverse the decline.
Sounds like you should take him to the arcade.
Arcade? It's right there, Father.
Do you think I'm a fool? The arcade is a high form of architecture of ancient Rome. Archways resting on columns, where the shops, the marketplace.
This is a different kind of arcade, Dad.
Okay, let's go team, huh? Oh, well, I'll catch you inside. Yeah. Hey, look, there's no line at Dance Dance Revolution.
I don't want to do it.
Look, Ruby, I know you miss your mom. Okay, and I know that you're in pain. Please, let me help you.
You forced me to come here. I told you I didn't want to.
I know. Sometimes when we're in pain, it can feel like, you know, like we're sinking, like quicksand. And experts in this kind of thing, they say that when we are in pain, the best thing to do is surround ourselves with loved ones who can bring us back to life. So I am just trying to help you.
You're not helping. I hate it here. Just take me home.
This was a bad idea. A very bad idea. I'm sorry.
I should have known the stimulation would be too much.
I am burning those books.
Yeah. All right. I gotta go deal with this guy. Why don't you go get the car?
Okay.
Stay seated, Dad.
Ruby, can you please stay with Marin?
What is this?
A foosball?
Foosball. Strange material. Buoyant, light substance.
It's made of cork.
What is cork?
I'm not sure. I think it's made from trees.
We do not have cork trees on Mars.
Mars? Wait, you're from Mars?
Of course.
Really? Wait, what's it like there?
It was once a place of great nobility. People lived simply, yet with joy. I long for that place.
What happened?
War. My family was killed a very long time ago.
How did you recover? I mean, after that happened.
Faith. I believed if my heart remained pure, Hronmir would provide for me. It was difficult, but I was strong. Like you.
Hronmir's like a god on Mars. Did he come through?
He brought me back my son. What is the purpose of foosball?
I can show you.
Where did they go?
Father?
My little man, it is.
You scored a goal.
I love the foosball.